Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change phone number on your PayPal account. In order to change phone number on PayPal, first of all, launch open the PayPal application on your mobile device and sign into your account, or you can also visit paypal.com on a web browser. Either way, log into your account, and once you're in the home page, look for your profile icon at the top right corner of the screen and tap on it. This will open up your profile section where you need to tap on personal info. Inside account information page, tap on see all right next to phone numbers. Now, in order to change your primary phone number or to change this particular phone number, you'll first need to add a new one. So make sure to tap on add a phone number option after you reach to this page. Enter your new phone number in the first tab. Select the category for your phone number from the list and tap on add. Click on yes in the pop-up to confirm that this is your number. Enter your PayPal account's password and click on login. Now, you'll need to confirm your phone number. Tap the get your code button and enter the verification code that you received via SMS on your new phone number. Type down the verification code and you will be able to add a new phone number. Click on done. And you will be able to see two different phone numbers on the page. Now, go ahead and select your new phone number from the list and tap on make this your primary phone number. Click on confirm in the pop-up and you have updated your primary phone number. You can then go ahead and select your previous phone number from the list and then tap on remove from the list. Click on remove in the pop-up again and you will be able to remove your previous phone number. Now you have changed your phone number quickly and easily. So that's how it's easily done. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss out another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.